Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy 2JZ, man. Welcome back to the channel, 2J gang. Y'all know how we rocking, man. Today I'm gonna show you guys how to install mods in Assetto Corsa. Okay, there's two ways that you can do it. The first way I'm gonna show you is the easiest way to do it, but the second way I'm gonna show you is the 100% foolproof way. Okay, it will work 100% of the time. You do not have to worry about content manager corrupting your data at all. All right, with all that being said, man, y'all go ahead and slap that like button, y'all go ahead and subscribe. Y'all know how we rocking over here, man. Straight vibes. Let's go ahead and get straight into this video. Okay, gang, so for method number one, the easiest method, we're just gonna find a mod. Okay, we can find a mod, any mod that you want to download, right? So I'm gonna bring the screen over here, right? We're gonna go to my favorite place to find mods, which is the Assetto Corsa Drifting Google Docs. And if you don't know about this, I will leave a link down in the description so you guys can go ahead here. This is basically your holy mecca of Assetto Corsa mods. Okay, let's go to a random car. Okay, the Beans 86, you know what, I've been meaning to download that. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and download this Beans 86 right here. We're gonna go right here where it says the mega file, gonna redirect us over to the site. All right, go ahead and download that right there. Wait for that to get up. Oh yeah, boop boop, yeah, we're good. All right, now we're gonna go back over here to our content manager. Okay, you're gonna open up content manager, you're gonna go over to where your downloads are. Okay, wherever you put your downloads at, or whenever you download something to your computer, you're gonna go to that folder. You're gonna go to that folder, right, in your downloads. You're gonna see the Beans 86 here, the 86 Beans. It's kind of funny. The 86 Beans. But you're gonna take this, right, and you're just gonna drag and drop this, boom, right there in your content manager. Okay, up here in the top right, it's probably behind my screen right now from my wheel, but in the top right there's gonna be an X. There's gonna be the squares to where you can minimize and enlarge the screen. There's gonna be the actual small, like, minus minimize sign, and right next to that there's gonna be three green lines that pop up. Okay, this signifies that there is a mod that is needed to install, or there's been a mod dragged and dropped into content manager and you're ready to install it. So we're gonna go right here to where it says install. We're gonna click that, let that go ahead and install up, right? As soon as we see it's all done there, we can hit remove completed. And then over here, we can go to our cars. Let's go ahead and type in Beans 86, and boom, there you go, right there. You got the Beans 86 right there. Oh man, hey, shout out to that guy's YouTube channel too. I'm not gonna try and say his name too, but it starts with the N, and I do watch his channel. I'm not gonna say the word though, because I'm not 100% sure if I'm saying it correctly. Okay, but yes guys, that is method number one, and that is the method that is the easiest. But the only downside is that sometimes content manager tends to corrupt some data sometimes, or it doesn't install it correctly, or will pick it up that it's a track when it's really a car, you know, just certain little things like that with unstable mods that it's not entirely sure about that will do things like that. But for the most part, that way normally works. But I'm going to show you guys the 100% foolproof way now, and this way is always going to work. Okay, you do not have to worry about it messing up or anything at all. There's two ways that you can get to your Assetto Corsa directory, and that's what we're going to work in today. All right, there's one way where you can actually come right here in content manager. You see these three dots right here, click those three dots, go right here down to where it says folder, open that up, and then you see right here where you're already in Assetto Corsa content cars in the 86 Beans. Your Assetto Corsa directory is just this one right here that says Assetto Corsa. So you're just gonna click on that, and if you want to see the line too, the normally starts with, of course, your PC, your hard drive or your solid state drive, Steam, Steam apps, common, and then Assetto Corsa. That's the first way that you can get to your Assetto Corsa directory. Now let me show you guys the second way that you guys can get to your Assetto Corsa directory. And all you have to do is open up Steam, go over here to your library, right click on Assetto Corsa, go over to manage, go down to browse local files, boom, we're in our Assetto Corsa directory right here. Okay, now this is method number two in the foolproof way. Okay, so let's say we go ahead and we go back to our downloads, right? We have the Beans 86 here, but we want to manually install it. Okay, we don't want content manager to do it, we want to install it ourselves, right? So all we have to do is right click it, extract it anywhere outside of the Assetto Corsa directory. Okay, Normally, I like to do it in the same folder as the downloads, right? And then you see where it says, how it says the 86 beans. All right, now all you gotta do is click on it, make sure that it's everything is straight in there, right? It's not another folder that leads into another folder, okay? Because if it's a folder within a folder, it's not gonna work right, okay? There you go, you got your 86 beans here. You're just gonna move this to the side. Over here, you're gonna go to content in your Assetto Corsa directory. You're gonna go to cars, and then you're just gonna go grab that 86 beans unzipped file, drag and drop it right there in the cars. And since I already have it downloaded, it says that you want to replace it, but I'm just gonna go ahead and skip these files just in case it missed a couple files that weren't downloaded into it, right? But that's all you got to do right there, okay? If it's a car, you of course go to Assetto Corsa, you will go to content, and then you go to cars. If it's a track, you would just go back and you would just go down to tracks here, okay? And then you just slide it right in there, all right? But that is the second way, and that is 100% foolproof way to do it, okay? That's the way that I do it. I'm gonna say 99% of the time, that's how I install my mods, by manually extracting them and then sliding them into our Assetto Corsa directory folder, okay? But thank y'all so much, man. I appreciate it so much, man. Give it a fat thumbs up if you found this video so helpful. Also, man, don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to like, man. Please don't forget to share, man. Come on, guys, our gang is getting so big, man, and I want to thank each one of y'all so much. I'm gonna have something very special coming up for you guys soon, man, so y'all stay tuned, man. Stay rocking with me, man, and stay silent. This is your boy 2JZ, and I'll see you on the next one. All right, peace.